with a nice dry wheel head, bang your clay and fix it on your wheel. Set your wheel at the fastest speed. Put some water on your hands and on the clay. With your left hand, anchor on the wheel and use this part of your hand to push to the center. So if you have your hand at 7 and 8 on the clock, that goes in. With your right hand, use the blade of your hand and karate chop on the top. Push in and down. Your clay is now centered.